paid wind check.
Mine too. Yeah. You told us a couple of weeks ago we could get a deal, and here we are. You must be delighted, aren't you?
I'm satisfied that it was possible to conclude a deal, but I'm not happy about the fact that Britain is leaving the European Union. So I'm happy with the result of the deal, but I'm not happy with the final result.
If Boris Johnson today asks you to rule out an extension to Brexit, he wants it done by October the 31st, will you rule that out and say it has to be...
I gave a brief doorstep to Boris Johnson at the Parlement half an hour ago, and I was ruling out that there will be any kind of prolongation. If we have a deal, we have a deal, and there is no need for prolongation. That's not only the British view, that's my view too.
A good agreement. It allows the United Kingdom to leave the European Union in an orderly fashion with the transition period, which is very important for businesses and citizens across the European Union and also in the UK, and also creates a unique solution for Northern Ireland, recognising the unique history and geography of Northern Ireland, one which ensures that there is no hard border between North and South, one which allows the all-island economy to continue to develop, and one which protects the European single market and our place in it.